legs ran frantic like birds from a nest, and I ran until drained, leaving no choice but rest. So I fell asleep softly at the edge of a cave, but I should have gone deeper, but I'm not so brave. And like that I was torn out and thrown in the sky.
Soft in the night, and I looked up in awe at that beautiful sight.